sorry for your loss, Brian, mate. Your mum was a great woman.
Thank you, and thank you for coming. Brian. I'm gonna head out and meet some of the girls from uni. I think some of your mates are gonna be there. You should come. Fine. What was that, bro? Do I? I know you loved your mum, but you just don't speak or talk.
How dare you? Why do you think that you can just come in here and just... I want to spend time with my mum in my own way and you've ruined it.
I know you're hurting, but I'm here too.
Yeah, and these photos are all I've got of my mum and I just got... Oh, it's not fair. Why'd she have to go?
Do you remember Brian was really quiet at the funeral last month?
Yeah.
He still is.
What do you mean?
He's barely said anything since his mum died. Except that one time where I came in and he... I've just never seen him like that before.
Oh God, that sounds awful.
I thought it was just a phase, but I just don't know what to do anymore.
I think you do.
Professional help? You're right. I just wish that I could have been that help. But Brian needs professional help.